I saw this door and thought, is there another Nikita missile launcher in there? And why would anyone ever backtrack to get it? There is no reason to go back for this missile launcher, past the tank, past the laser walls, when it's already located on the way to where you need it. It makes me think that, is this just another detail that is also located in the armory? Or is there a draft of this game that involved even more backtracking?